Wanted to put this image up. It was shared by state apiarist Tim Schuler. He indicates this drone brood is loaded with mites, as you can see. Should notice that the varroa you can see through the wax, and this is from a swarm that was caught 4 weeks ago.